guys, check them out. Oh, I need to use this cable, man, to get upstairs. Shit.
Guys, it's your boy Jeff. This is welcome back to another epic adventure, guys. Behind me, as a name, is an abandoned, big ass sort of fort, and I'm here with a special guest, namely as Exploration Team Maasland. I'm gonna put their YouTube channel in my video description below, so you can check them out and show them some love. I also definitely subscribe to them, and yeah, let's find out together with the whole crew what you're all gonna find inside the building itself. So yeah, peace.
Een eerste keer?
Ja.
Komt er uit, ja.
Sometimes I need to do it over for my multiple times. Because the first time is not good. So you can see, like you can see, fams. This building was very scary. And yeah.
This is actually my first building. I mean, this is actually my first fort. I'm gonna explore right now. And with some people, another YouTube channel, guys, so definitely show them some love and tell them you came by me. Because they're exploring some great videos. I mean, great places as well. Just like me. And their video is very lit, guys. So, yeah. Check this, guys, how creepy this is. Nice.
Je doet er altijd water in de plaats. Cool.
Aha. Hier is een ingang aan de andere kant van de brug.
Dit is de main entry. Cool. Yo guys, I actually never expected that bunker was so scary as hell, man. But look at the door. Dude. It looks like a freaking bunker, but it's actually a sort of fort, guys. And this must be the magazine. You can see it on the walls, guys. Magazine, defense. But it's definitely from the army. And I heard the once the first used as a museum, but the plans, they didn't make it as a museum, so that's the reason why they put all the entries, why they destroyed all the entries, because that entry there, guys, was actually the bridge, but they removed the bridge so nobody can be here, and actually this place is not for the public, so we definitely need to walk through the water. I'm gonna put their videos, their video in the description, guys, so you can check out what they all got on tape. Because, guys, those people are gonna have a very different video than me, so yeah. Dude. Whoa.
I'm here by myself now, guys. Multiple rooms, empty rooms. This must be haunted.
So why don't you smash the like button like you never did before, guys? Let's get this video to 70 likes because I have some special guests right now. Actually, Exploration Team awesome guys. Definitely. Show them some love. Make sure to subscribe to it, to their channel, because they upload, like I said, guys, epic content. What you definitely love to see.
Dude.
It's just like in a freaky jungle, man, legit.
Armstrong, yes. Maybe a room for a ammunition.
What it means, Armstrong?
I don't know. What do you think?
Dude, that's nice.
Oh, I need to use this cable, man, to get up first. Shit. Alright, guys, we're now upstairs. There are multiple bunkers here. Do you know the history about this?
It's crazy here.
Yeah.
I know it's military property for more than 150 years. Now, on this day, it still is military property. But yeah, it looks abandoned.
It may be abandoned, but not for public.
Not for public, no. There's a military airport like 500 meters away from here. The military airport. Yeah. I think the fort is a property of the military airport.
Is it abandoned too?
No.
Will be nice.
I think the planes we see here come from the airport.
Will be nice. Thanks. So, you know the history too?
Allemaal die forten. Fortenhausen komt niet hier onder de 12.
Ja?
Allemaal die forten, die ring is allemaal van 1912. Ja, om de grond zijn iets wel, denk ik. Hè?
Look guys, legit, just like a jungle man.
It's a very huge place, very big place.
Very huge, and especially sick when, because it's lost and jungle like, just like a sort of jungle.
But
what makes it beautiful.
Yeah.
Oh, there are actually some kids here.
Ja, daar is echt een heel touwparcours. Geen
zachter.
Maar jullie doen toch allemaal zo enge shit, hè?
Als jullie iets eng willen, er is zo één gat. Er is echt één gat met mijn ladder naar beneden. En hij is zo allemaal rookbommen en zo lager. En dan is er zo één gatje waar je zo in kunt.
Zeg dat, dat touwparcours.
Dat is super hoog. Ja, super hoog. Dat is iets aan 6 meter of zo.
Nice.
En dat is daar.
Dat is daar. Als je die tunnel overwandelt.
Daar is echt zo één.
Dan wel pas het voor teken, want wij hadden drie.
Ja, we hebben drie tekenen.
Ja, ik heb er twee op mijn benen. Hij drie. Ik heb
geen.
Dat kan
maar later, hè. Toch ongelooflijk dat de plaatselijke jeugd weer gids kan zijn.
Moeten we, maar er is echt één hoogte van een trap.
Ja, dat is
echt. Wat is die?
Ja,
dat is ook bij. Guys, this freaky fort is actually abandoned, surrounded by many water. Normally we're gonna be here, we're gonna get to this fort, guys, with the boat, but we called, the kids told me that we could walk on the water because the water was not deep. So yeah, if you want to see me walking through the water, make sure to check out their videos, they filmed it as well. So yeah, it's pretty funny to start the exploration. This is actually the wall with freaky sandbags. Nice. And the kids told me that there's actually a sort of parkour for military training or something. It's pretty nice. So we're gonna walk there right now and see what they're gonna find there. We are legit in the middle of a freaky forest or jungle, man. Dude. We need to do this at night time. 150 likes, guys, are we gonna back at night time to this place right now. And freaky underwear, yeah. Check this.
I think it's a nice place in the dark.
Yeah, in the dark will be very scary. Maybe haunted as well.
Yeah.
Possibly haunted. Dude. Alright, guys, we found the parkour. And those kids are ready. I'm gonna be the monkey. Check this. Look, guys. The military is using this fort as well for practice to shoot or, you know, some parkour exercise, guys. Pretty awesome. Check this. Very dangerous.
The guys find a scary hole.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yes, he is.
Whoa.
Dude, according to these guys, this is the only entrance to the second part of the fort.
Nice. But we saw a tunnel there, maybe.
Yeah, but the tunnel is closed.
Yeah, the tunnel is closed?
According to these
yes.
guys. Huh?
Oh.
Yeah. Hij heeft nou geprobeerd, maar het is helemaal dicht.
Are you gonna do it?
We're gonna try.
Yeah. We're gonna try, yeah?
Of course.
That'll be nice. Gonna get in the freaky scary hole as first.
Look out, the Germans!
Here
Germans!
Helikopter, wel, helikopter.
Die kan geen vliegtuig omhoog trekken, die kan geen
vliegtuig. Maybe from the army.
Or the police.
Yeah, police helikopter. Possible.
Een drone.
Guys, check them out.
Oh yeah.
Is it nice?
Oh yeah.
Is that cool? Is that crazy again?
What's there?
I hate spiders.
Spiders?
Zijn er veel spieren?
Oh yeah.
Ik ben wel bang met die.
Guys, we're now legit in a sort of bunker here.
And it's scary. Yeah,
scary.
Yeah,
it's
scary. Check this. Damn it. Who?
Are you walking?
Is that cool?
Yeah, I'm not.
Dude.
Yeah, I'm walking.
Is it?
Is
it?
Is it?
Is that this?
Here,
donker.
Ik ben donker.
Check these guys, how dark it is here. Nothing. Pure black. Pitch black, yeah.
Is it in town?
Is
it in town, huh?
Very long. Guys, check this. Damn, man. Guys, this part is more than 100 years old, man. It's a dead end here.
Okay.
Slippy.
Oh, flying Jeffrey.
Yeah, flying Jeffrey. What was that?
No back outside of the bunker. It was scary and creepy at the same time.
But it was all barricaded by some fake walls. We built some fake walls. Yeah, it's impossible to explore the whole bunker, guys, but we just discovered another building there somewhere.
We're gonna find out where it is right now. But you can see, I know you can see good with the water. It's actually, yeah, just like a real jungle, man. And brown color, so cool. Check this, guys. I love this.
Alligator water.
Yeah. Lot of mosquitoes, man. And I hope you're not lost. So who Valex in it? Look guys, how deep this. Jesus. Look guys, we just discovered another thing from the fort.
One of bed.
Oh, nothing special.
No, nothing special.
He said that it was actually a sort of door, maybe another bunker. I hope so. We'll be sick. There's nothing?
No.
Ah. Nothing special.
Nothing special.
Nothing special. You guys, we are here at a freaky high level right now. I told you that before, but look, this is scary, man. Check this, Jesus. This is actually my first video where I'm doing a collab, guys, with some great people, great friends. And yeah, I want you, the legit guys, to show them some love because they deserve it. They explore some epic stuff that I didn't explore, but they did, guys, and it's hell awesome. They doing urbex next level, guys. What makes them very cool. So if you want to see me doing more collabs with other YouTubers, let me know in the comments below, guys. And I will definitely do it for you fans to make you happy. Whoa. I guess there's another bunker here. Yeah, another bunker, yes. I hope. It looks like a bunker. Maybe there are some stairs here or...
crawling.
Nee, nog niet.
Nothing?
Ja, dit gemerkt.
Oh. They built a fake wall.
Die gastjes zijn naar door gegaan.
Ja, dat jij hierover.
Hoor?
Ben je hierover gegaan?
Maybe.
Waar liggen die stenen?
Ah, hier. Ja,
als hier.
Kun je er ook een muur achter staan?
Wel, als hier. Guys, there's actually some more of this fort by the water. That is, well, that's actually pretty beautiful. So, we're gonna explore it right now. And I'm gonna film back when you are there, guys, at a very cool spot, and you will definitely love it. See you back in a minute. I'm gonna jump. Hey, stupid dorms. Seems, it looks like it's pretty high, but it's not that high. So. Let's do this. Yeah. You ready? Alrighty, guys, I'm gonna jump. And 3, 2, 1, let's go. Ooh. Okay, that's nice. We need to end this video because one of the crew has broke his finger, guys, while he was sliding downstairs. So we definitely need to stop this video and go to the hospital with him. It's very important, guys. So, but we will definitely come back another day and explore the rest of his compound. It's very sad, but yo, medical first, man. So if you enjoyed this video, make sure to drop a like right now. And make sure you got him in the praise, guys, that he will heal. I'm here with Exploration Team Mosland. And yeah, we're gonna meet up the guide another day.
Too bad.
Yes. That could be happening to anyone, to everyone, so yeah. Okay, guys. Inspiration Team Mosland. And we're gonna see you another time. Peace.